from Milan to Doha. Flight time today expected is 5 hours and 20 minutes to cruise out at an altitude of 41,000 feet. Weather is good all the way to Doha this afternoon. Might be pockets of light bumpiness for the route of flight. For your safety, please ensure you have your seatbelts fastened at all times, even if the seatbelt sign is switched off. May we also remind you that you are required to wear your mask for the entire duration of flight. Just prior to our descent into Doha, I'll update you with the latest weather conditions and arrival time getting in there. Taking care of you in the back is Cabin Service Director Alexa, assisted by Lee and Alisa. They'll take care of your safety and comfort all day today. And we hope you will enjoy our award-winning in-flight service with us today. Take care and stay safe. Bye-bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon and welcome back to our Privilege Club and One World Frequent Flyer members. We'd also like to extend our welcome to customers of our culture partners: Bulgaria Air, Oman Air, Rwanda Air Limited, Sri Lankan Airlines. As we prepare to depart for Doha, please ensure that your luggage has been placed in the overhead storage compartment or under seat in front of you. We also ask that to switch your electronics and mobile phones to flight mode and continue to observe the fasten seatbelt sign. Smoking, including those of lighters, matches, and e-cigarettes, is not permitted on board, including the washroom. In the meantime, immerse yourself in our Oryx One in-flight entertainment system. Continue to stay connected after takeoff using your personal devices with our Wi-Fi sponsored burrito. Digital food and beverage menus are available for our economy class customers and can be accessed from the Wi-Fi login page. There are individual reading lights at your seat for when the cabin lights are dim, and we ask that you keep your valuables with you at all times. We would like to take a moment to advise you about our service on board today. At Qatar Airways, we take our commitment to your safety, comfort, and well-being very seriously. With that in mind, our service has been temporarily modified. You have received a protective kit containing a face mask, gloves, and sanitizer. In keeping with the advice of Qatar's Ministry of Public Health, COVID restrictions still apply even if customers have received 2 doses of vaccine. Therefore, face masks must be worn throughout the flight by all, including our customers that have been vaccinated against COVID-19. It may only be removed when you're eating or drinking. Face masks must also be worn while disembarking aircraft and until you reach your final destination. For your safety, we ask that you maintain physical distance and remain seated during the flight. If you wish to use the washroom, we request that to avoid queuing. Please let us know if there is anything that we can do to make your flight more comfortable. Thank you. All customers have now boarded as flight is bound to Doha. Ground staff, please disembark the aircraft. Ladies and gentlemen, if you are using a face shield or a face mask due to current COVID-19 pandemic, kindly ensure that you remove your face shield and the face mask prior to putting on the drop-down oxygen mask during the decompression. Thank you.
This is the captain, cabin crew, arm doors for departure and cross-check.
Cabin crew, seats for departure.
Ladies and gentlemen from the flight deck, your captain once again. Trust you having a pleasant flight with us today. We'll be starting our descent into Doha. Very shortly, we're expected to land at 11 o'clock local time, subject to air traffic control. Very shortly after that, into the gate. Weather in Doha is calling for hazy skies, temperature reported at 31 degrees, and strong winds out of the northwest. In preparation for landing, the cabin crew will be locked in the lavatories. And on behalf of all of us here, we wish you a very pleasant stay in Doha. Or if you continue your journey onwards, we wish you a safe onward journey. Hello, good night, and stay safe. Bye-bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have started our descent into Hamad International Airport, our home in Doha. In preparation for landing, please place your hand luggage in the overhead storage compartment or under seat in front of you. Ensure that your seat back is upright, your remote control and tray table is placed back, and your window blinds are opened. Customers seated at emergency exits and front row seats are reminded to keep the area clear of all items. Electronic devices and mobile phones are required to be in flight mode at this time. If you wish to use the washroom, you may do so now. When the seatbelt sign is switched on, please remain in your seat with your seatbelt fastened. All washrooms will be locked and our cabin crew will pass through shortly to ensure the cabin is secure for landing. Please listen carefully to the following requirements from the Custom Authority of the State of Qatar. Any person upon entering or leaving the State of Qatar and in possession of any currency, bearer negotiable instrument, precious metals or stones equivalent or exceeding 50,000 Qatari riyals or its equivalent in foreign currencies must fill the declaration form and hand it over to the customs authority. Non or false declaration or providing incorrect information may expose you to legal measures. Declaration forms will be available upon landing in the immigration hall. Thank you for your cooperation.
Cabin crew, commence final secure.
Cabin crew, prepare for landing. Thank you.
Welcome to Doha, the state of Qatar, your gateway to the world. The local time here is 11 o'clock in the evening. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft has completely stopped and the seatbelt sign is switched off. Please take care when opening overhead stowage compartments and ensure that you have all your personal belongings and travel documents with you as you disembark the aircraft. Remember that smoking is not permitted until you are within a designated smoking area. Customers traveling onward in first and business class are invited to use the exclusive premium transfer facility in the transfer hall. It has been our pleasure taking care of you today and thank you for choosing to fly with Qatar Airways and the One World Alliance. Qatar Airways is going places together. Ladies and gentlemen, in order to ensure safety and exercise physical distancing, we will be disembarking the aircraft by rope. We ask that you remain seated until the row ahead of you has vacated. We would like to remind you to wear a face mask while disembarking the aircraft and until you reach your final destination. Thank you.
Is the captain, cabin crew, disarm doors for arrival and cross-check.